You have entered the vaults of the Blessed Machines. Stop those creatures before they destroy the Anchor engines.
What kind of machinery would that be?
The Blessed Instruments crafted by the Cult Mechanicus. They channel the powers of prayers and alleviate warp energies to prevent this moon from drifting into the heart of the anomaly.
In other words, I must not let the Black Legion destroy them.
Crash before it's too late. Place them in the engine rooms before they bring destruction on everything here.
I should know about these sacred machines.
You must be exceptionally careful in the main engine room. We can only imagine what would happen if the Blessed Anchors were destroyed.
You mean, besides being swallowed by the warp surge?
There have been omens. We have been plagued by holy premonitions about a sudden upsurge.
Premonitions?
I saw a colossal tear in the void, and an unrelenting flow of mind was spewing.
vessel is approaching the moon at considerable speed.
Stay alert and keep me updated.
Too late, mortal. Your ridiculous machines will be destroyed. We will open up the wound.
You only wish, creature.
Traitors must still be in the main engine room. I'm on my way.
Engine malfunctions. I'll deal with them later.
They're destroying the anchor machines.
Dino!
Inquisitor. Fight until death grants you eternal glory.
The machines have been seriously damaged.
We are doomed, then. Sooner or later, the warp will engulf this moon for good.
I'm returning to my ship to deal with another urgent matter. Are you ready to join me?
I cannot leave, Inquisitor. I took an oath, and I will not leave.